In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that everyone who believes in him might not perish, but might have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world might be saved through him. Whoever believes in him will not be condemned, but whoever does not believe has already been condemned, because he has not believed in the name of the only Son of God. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Hail, our Savior's glorious body, which his Virgin Mother bore. Hail, the blood which shed for sinners did a broken world restore. Hail the sacrament most holy, flesh and blood of Christ adore. To the Virgin for our healing, his own Son the Father sent. From the Father's love proceeding, sower seed and word descends. Wondrous life of word incarnate, with his greatest wonder ends. On that Paschal evening, see him with the chosen 12 recline, to the old law still obedient, In its feast of love divine, love divine, the new law giving, gives himself as bread and wine. By his word, the word almighty makes of bread his flesh indeed. Wine becomes his very lifeblood. Faith, God's living word, must heed. Faith alone may safely guide us where the senses cannot lead. Come adore this wondrous presence, bow to Christ, the source of grace. Here is kept the ancient promise of God's earthly dwelling place. Sight is blind before God's glory. Faith alone may see his face. Glory be to God the Father. Praise to his co-equal Son. Adoration to the Spirit, bond of love in God and one. Blessed be God by all creation, joyously while ages run. Amen. Sanctum ergo sacramentum, venere mocce nui, et antiquum documentum, novo sedat ritui. Res et fide supplementum, sensum defectui. Genitori, genitoque, laus et jubilatio, Salus honor virtus quoque, sit et benedicio. Procedenti ab ultraque, compassit laudatio.
You have given them bread from heaven,
having within it all sweetness.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of the sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Holy God, we praise thy name. Lord of all, we bow before thee. All on earth thy scepter claim. All in heaven above adore thee. Infinite thy vast domain, everlasting is thy reign. Infinite thy vast domain, everlasting is thy reign.